So what's up YouTube, welcome to my channel Computer Tech Review and welcome to another walk around of the Hero Glamour X-Tech 125 in this 2021 model, and this one comes with the new tech feature which is the instrumentation panel which comes with Bluetooth connectivity and turn-by-turn navigation, and also one of the highlight would be the headlight which is an all LED unit. The high beam and the low beam are LEDs, and it also comes with this pilot headlight, so that is also something which is there. The heart of the engine remains the same, which is the 125 mil, and this one delivers roughly around 11 to 11.5 bhp of power. This is mated to a 5-speed gearbox, and it is a nice and a precise gearbox, and it also has the side stand engine cutoff option, so that also is there. It comes with a full chain cover, and the suspension is carried out with the rear being a spring-loaded unit which is adjustable, and the front being a telescopic one. So the suspension duties does the job, and the rear portion gets 5-step adjustability. It also comes with around 10 to 11 sensors. It has a tilt sensor, it has the engine cutoff switch if you put the side stand. So like that, it has a lot of sensors which overall ensures from a safety and also from a performance and a mileage point of view. As always, the engine is an FI engine, which is fuel injection, also ensures better power because of the fuel injection system. It also has the glamour styling, where the seat is nicely sculpted into, and also the big fuel tank, which is roughly around 9 to 10 liters, adds to the overall muscularity. The tires are also alloys, and these ones comes with the 5-spoke alloy treatment, and these are the Seat tires, Zoom tires, and they are tubeless. At the rear, as I said earlier, you get to see all LED treatment except for the turn indicators. Those are halogen units. The stubby exhaust comes with a steel plate on it, which is currently not there, but it ensures that there is enough of heat protection. And if you see at the rear, this comes with a brake fluid. This is to ensure that this is also comes with IBS. Hero calls it integrated braking system, whereas the rear drum brake is kind of linked with the front disc brake. And if you can see, the disc has two tubes running into it, so this ensures that once when you apply the front disc, the portion of the rear brake also is activated. So hence it is called as IBS, which Hero claims it as integrated braking system. It also comes with Hero's patented i3s, where this stands for engine start stop, where once when you are in a standstill at a traffic signal, the engine automatically cuts off, and as soon as you press the clutch, the engine switches on. So that also is there. The talking point would be certainly the instrumentation panel, which is all digital, and it comes with Bluetooth connectivity and navigation. So the silver bits accentuate the overall styling. So as you can see, there's a small scoop over here which is in silver. The silver graphics over here, the tank extension also gets this F1 kind of inspired graphics. There's also a silver line over here. The engine casing is also silver, so you get to see a lot of silver bits into it. So it's only, you know, gives the overall aesthetic look of the bike. So from an all-in-all package, I think this strikes all the right boxes for a economical buyer who is looking at power as well as performance, and is also wants some kind of a styling with technology. So here's the walk around video of the Glamour X-Tech FI 125. This one is in the 2021 variant, and I hope you enjoy this video. If you do so, please like and subscribe to my channel. This is Kevin signing off, and see you in the next one. Bye bye.